And the next steps are going to be to put these rocks along this edge and then plant some clover seeds, put down the fabric, and then hopefully that's when Jose will arrive.
Wow, guys, look at all of this sand.